All right. On a hole.
You're a mean one, Mr. Grinch. You really are a heel. You're as cuddly as a cactus. You're as charming as an eel, Mr. Grinch. You're a bad banana with a greasy black peel. Mr. Grinch, your heart's an empty hole. Your brain is full of spiders. You got garlic in your soul, Mr. Grinch. I wouldn't touch you with a 39 and a half foot pole. You're a bound, Mr. Grinch. Have termites in your smile. You have all the tender sweetness of a seasick crocodile, Mr. Grinch. Given the choice between the two of you, I take the seasick crocodile. You're a rotter, Mr. Grinch. You're the king of sinful socks. Your heart's a dead tomato blotch with moldy purple spots, Mr. Grinch. You're a three-decker sauerkraut and toadstool sandwich with arsenic salt, Mr. Grinch. With a nauseous super nos, you're a crooked jerky jockey and you drive a crooked horse, Mr. Grinch. Your soul is an appalling dumpling, overflowing with the most disgraceful assortment of rubbish imaginable, mangled up, entangled up knots. Mr. Grinch, you're a nasty, wasty skunk. Your heart is full of unwashed socks, your soul is full of gunk, Mr. Grinch. The three words that best describe you are as follows, and I quote: stink, stank,